Hello, everybody. Grateful Mike. Another Grateful Dead lesson. I want to thank all the kind supporters of my YouTube channel and those who have gone onto my new website, gratefulmike.com. There are some a few items on my menu to help you with your study. So, today's lesson is going to be on Cassidy. Let's do it. That little riff in there. I think the easiest way to look at it is you're playing an E chord, okay, and you have an open E first string. And you're kind of walking back on this scale. So you're going to the second string, third fret, second fret, open string. So open first string. Just go to the second string, go. You kind of get used to that little riff, like, okay, and then pick it up from where the second note of that riff was and go. So I hate tabs, but I'm just gonna say it anyway. E drum, oh three two, oh three two, oh two one. That's the note of the E chord. You gotta mess around with it. Like that. Of course I mess it up. But you can fake it too. Like sometimes I'm playing it fast, I'm just like standing up playing with a band, I'll go like. I'm kind of faking it. Just so I can get back to the one. It's all about the circle of time. For my students who know about how I talk like that, it's all about the one. Anyway, let's get to the song. Actually, before we do, I lied. Not get to the song. Find your other E on the major chord, fifth string root major chord. Find this octave on the third string. Go. So you got a lot of nine, sevens, and sixes for you tab geeks. Have fun with that. Let's play the song. I've seen where the wolf is. I'm on the E, then I go to the A. Little 1/4. I'm on the E, now I go to the A. Now it switches to another E to A, but minor. E minor to A minor. E minor to A minor. Now we're going to switch to an F sharp minor. Put you up into A. F sharp minor, now it goes back to A. Hold the A, back to E. Riff. Do it all over again. E to A. On the E, now go to the A. Minor to A minor. First finger on and off for fun. E minor back to A minor. F sharp minor to the A. Why not do a bar? Get those higher notes in there. To the A. You and me back to E. Hey, quick beats back to E. Hey, back to E. Hey, back to E. F sharp minor. I'm sorry, to the B. No, it's the five. So that little part of the quick beats in an icy heart. It's like the first time they've gone into like a new section, really. A to E. A to E. That's a 4-1 to the five. Then comes the F sharp minor. F sharp minor, E to B, C bird. F sharp, E, back to B. F sharp, E. F sharp's minor, by the way. F sharp minor, E, B. F sharp minor, E, B, 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 B. F sharp minor, E, B to the E. Riff. By the way, yes, there are lessons on this song. There are professional musicians who study it note for note and do it all, and they might show you something slightly different than the way I do it. But I think that for those who are studying with me, and there are like 100 of you that have been studying with me, you know it's all about making music. It's not about the perfect riff. It's not about the perfect tab nailed. It's about the circle of time. If Bob Weir was standing next to me playing this song with me, he wouldn't go, oh, hold on, the riff actually has this extra note. He would say, sounds great. We're playing music. So don't overthink the riffs. Play the song slow. Like, I'll do like a total fake on the riff, just like someone learning it. It's fine. Eventually you'll get it even more musical, but see if you can do that with the chord. My head's moving to the beat. One, four. So it's like you're constantly moving in that musical circle. All right, so that was all good. Those are all the parts of there. I got lots more on that song and some interesting soloing tips and all that, but that'll have to be for a different time you see me. Check out GratefulMike.com. Please subscribe to my channel. For those who are seeing this video that have not subscribed yet, that would be great. I'm having a lot of fun on my website. You can now take lessons from me without having to commit to live lessons with me. I can send you custom videos, and it's great. It's working out awesome. I appreciate all the Venmo tips. You guys, like this, the tip jar I have on the website is great. It's just like playing a gig. Tomorrow night I'm playing a gig. I'm playing a bunch of dead tunes, and there'll be a tip jar. It's all fantastic. I am so grateful for your support. See you guys next time.